Good morning to all of you. I welcome you all for the today's session. I am Professor Raju Patil from Mechanical Department, AITM, Belagavi. So today we'll be discussing about metal cutting. Okay. So introduction of metal cutting. In that, metal cutting related to orthogonal cutting. Okay. Mechanics of metal cutting consist of study of machining process and accurate estimation of dynamic cutting forces by the use of suitable analytical models. Different scientists have prepared different models and advanced their own theory and analysis of metal cutting action. There were certain basic concepts used by most of them: a wedge-shaped tool with a straight cutting edge is made to move related to the workpiece and layer of the metal called chip removal. Okay, so you all can see this sketch. You all can see this sketch. This is a chip, and this is the friction. The friction occurred between this chip and this tool. Okay. So next, different machining processes may be classified into two categories. That those are orthogonal. Orthogonal cutting, a special case of metal cutting where the cutting edge of the tool is arranged perpendicular to the direction of relative to workpiece, work tool motion, is called orthogonal cutting. It represents two fundamentals of machining and machining tools. That is, you all can see the fundamentals of machining and machine tools. Those are continuous chips with built up edge, discontinuous chips, segmented chips, and continuous chips. First of all, we'll discuss about continuous chips. A continuous ribbon type chip is removed during cutting of ductile materials such as low carbon steel, copper, brass, and aluminium alloys. The tool presses against the material, which is deformed plastically. The material is subjected to both compression and shear. The chip slides over the tool rig face for some distance and then leaves the tool. Friction between the chip and tool may produce additional deformation.